I came across this guy on Instagram recently and I noticed he's doing something brilliant. I like this idea of combining black and yellow, and since I had this experimental Casio Royale laying around, I decided to make something similar.